Welcome to the future of valuation. This video presentation will provide you with an overview of the Collateral Valuation Report and the CompCruncher application that provides the analytics engine to generate the report. CompCruncher empowers appraisers and provides lenders with cost-effective, transparent, and supportable valuation. CompCruncher is the essence of transparent valuation, and we believe represents the future of appraisal. In CompCruncher, robust data is pushed to the appraiser through public record, MLS, forecasting, flood, and aerial imagery. CompCruncher represents advanced analytics, regression models built by appraisers at the neighborhood level, detailed valuation breakdowns of each relevant property component, gross living area, baths, garages, basements, and the like. And ultimately, through the collateral valuation report that CompCruncher generates, supportable and transparent valuation. CompCruncher begins with unprecedented empowerment for appraisers, beginning by focusing on the subject's location. The appraiser begins by defining the neighborhood, identifying the influences that are most critical in influencing value, and drawing boundaries, and considering the external influences on the subject property. Appraisers can pull in a remarkable store of data, including census, public record, MLS, pictometry imagery, powerful Veros valuation forecasting, and flood information. Considered together, they form a complete set of information with which to place the subject in context. Complete information from industry leader Fidelity LPS provides comprehensive information on the subject. In addition to extracting the robust information from their local MLS, appraisers can choose to select 50 to 500 sales from within the neighborhood, providing a remarkable selection of relevant data to the appraiser's desktop. Pictometry imagery helps the appraiser to see the subject and its neighborhood and create context between the two. Veros forecasting provides an understanding of how economic conditions at the neighborhood level may impact the subject over the upcoming 12 months. And finally, flood information completes the information that helps to quantify risk for the subject property. The information from MLS and public record can be considered and combined to provide the most comprehensive picture of the subject. It's important to note that information on the subject, the neighborhood, and the market are pushed into the report, so there's no rekeying of data. Instead, throughout the analysis process, the appraiser focuses on analyzing the information and providing their own commentary and analysis. In the neighborhood analysis, the appraiser sits squarely in the middle of tremendous amounts of data and analysis about their neighborhood, the neighborhood that they have just defined. They have the ability to see all of the sales, where the sales are located, and an amazing amount of data that has been calculated and displayed for the appraiser. Information on sales, listings, absorption, and the general state of the market at the neighborhood level is also then presented. Neighborhood characteristics are presented, and graphs comparing the sales and listings on the basis of sales to list ratios and days on market are then presented for the appraiser to evaluate, along with forecast information on the potential direction of the market. The heart of the application is the regression analysis, which begins with a listing of all of the sales and all of their relevant characteristics. The application scores each sale on a scale of 1 to 1,000, ranking each sale that is most comparable to the subject property, comparing location, size, age, number of baths, and so on. Once the information is reviewed by the appraiser, regression analysis is run. At the core of the application is the most powerful set of analytics ever provided to appraisers. Appraisers are taught to understand the nuances of the analysis and determine the accuracy of the analysis and how it impacts the valuation conclusion. Appraisers build an actual model that predicts sales prices based on the sales considered in the analysis. They're able to determine how accurate the valuation conclusions are for the assembled sales. They can examine the model output, the amount of data, and other relevant factors, and comment on the valuation conclusion. Perhaps most remarkably, they're able to derive the contributory value of each significant component of value, such as gross living area, bathrooms, garages, and the like. All of the sales are ranked, and the top three sales are displayed for the appraiser to select or to choose what they believe are the most relevant indicators of value. The adjustment factors are drawn from the regression analysis and are utilized as is or as adjusted by the appraiser based on their local market expertise. If an appraiser needs more information on a particular sale, the information from the MLS listing, including comments, can be pulled in a pop-up display. In a similar fashion, listings drawn from the neighborhood are displayed, adjusted, and utilized to gain a sense of the current market in real time. Finally, after all of the analysis has been completed by the appraiser, all of the relevant information and conclusions from the differing analyses are brought to the reconciliation screen, where the appraiser can make their final conclusions, run error checks on the data, and then create a PDF and deliver to the client. The final collateral valuation report generated by the application provides a supportable valuation estimate for the client, validated and derived by the appraiser, empowered by the data, the analysis, and the powerful regression tools. The final result can be relied upon by the client for lending decisioning. We believe that CompCruncher does in fact represent the future of valuation, providing transparent and powerful valuation tools to the appraiser, and by extension, to the lender, with a collateral valuation report that is unprecedented in our industry. This has been a brief overview of the highlights of the CompCruncher application and the CVR report that it produces for lender clients. If you would like additional information, please check out our website at www.appraisalworld.com or contact us via email at james@appraisalworld.com or mark@appraisalworld.com for a demonstration or to answer any additional questions you might have.